Hello, Pokemon Vet here again today. Got another opening for you. We have two of the Gyarados Hidden Fates tins. They come with four packs in them, as well as two promo cards. Let's get started in opening these. This is going to be the third time I've opened tins. The other two videos are on the channel as well. Currently, I'm waiting for my Elite Trainer boxes to come in that I pre-ordered from GameStop. For whatever reason, they're taking slightly longer. I know the Elite Trainer boxes have already been released. So I'm really excited for that to come in too, and there'll be a video on that as well. But for now, let's get into these packs. As always, guys, we're going for the Shiny Charizard. Oh, this is different. Normally, when I open the tins, there'll be one of each pack art, but we have two Mews and two birds. So let's get into that. Some of the PSA shinies are starting to come out now. And I believe some of the Becca grading ones I've seen go for a couple $1,000 a piece. So that'd be absolutely insane if we could get that today. Four cards. Water energy to start us out for the day. Charmeleon, Magmar, Scyther, Cubone, Geodude, Jigglypuff, Staryu, Ekans, Shiny Magneton to start us out right out of the gate today. First pack, Shiny Pull. Excellent. And a Mr. Mime. Here's that Shiny Magneton for a closer examination. It is SV 28 out of 94. All right, I have not pulled this yet. First time for me. Stick him over here. Let's get into our next pack here. So already, most of the tins seem to have a pull rate of either one shiny or one full art. Hoping that's not the case here. But let's see what happens. All right, Dark Energy, Jinx, Graveler, is that Farfetch'd, Ekans, Paris, Caterpie, Charmander, Clefairy, Misty's Water Command, which is usually holographic, but this is reverse form, so that's very nice, and a Raichu GX for the ultra rare. So far, two really good packs. A reverse rare, a shiny, and a ultra rare GX. All right, let's keep going. Hopefully, our luck continues today. This pack is being difficult. There we go. Come on out of there. All right, one, two, three, four. Here we go. Here's your energy. Fairy energy. Oop. Pokemon Lady. Sorry about that. Scyther. Metapod. Psyduck. Magikarp. Staryu. Slowpoke. Voltorb. Reverses Pokemon Lady. All right, not bad. And Brock's Training Holographic. So far, pretty good pulls, guys. Definitely happy with that tin. Been you're not guaranteed holographics, shinies, or anything in these packs. So it's pretty good. I'm gonna say we're 3 for 3 so far. If this pack is the same, that would be I would say a perfect tin. Pull rates wise, anyway. Ooh, come on. This one really doesn't want to be open. There it goes. One, two, three, four. All right. Here's your energy. Water energy. Lieutenant Surge's strategy. Koga's trap. Brock's grit. Clefairy. Cubone. Jigglypuff. Eevee, Caterpie. There we go. Full art shiny Ho-Oh GX with a holographic. Is that holo? No, it's not holo, but it is a Kangaskhan. All right. So, perfect 10, guys. Two shinies, one full art with a holographic and an ultra rare. Or, an ultra rare, a GX card. My bad. Yeah, let's just check the condition. Card looks good. Centering is just off, maybe a little bit. But other than that, fantastic pull. I haven't pulled this one either. I was really looking forward to this one as well. Ho is a fantastic Pokemon, and I really like the shiny colors on it as well, where it has the silver on the beak and the tail. All right, we'll put him right up here. Let's get into our second 10 here. We already know about the Gyarados. Here's a code card for that if you'd like it. Four packs. Oh, a triple Zard this time and a single Mewtwo. Is this a premonition for something to come? I don't know. It'd be really great though. All right, let's start with the Mewtwo. Let's save the Zards for last. Just in case. So far, we've had a pull in every single pack. Let's see if we can keep that streak going. We're 4 for 4. All right. Four cards. Lightning Energy. Jinx. Misty's Determination. Brock's Pewter City. Caterpie. Eevee. Ekans. Charmander. Psyduck. The reverse is an Arbok, which is a reverse rare, so that is nice. And a Clefable. Alright, guys, so that was our first pack without a really, without a holo or better pull in it. But it did have a reverse rare, so still can't really complain about that. Let's get into this first Charizard pack. And I don't know, I know that they, I don't think they can sell these packs as singles, and I know they don't have any intention to, because I think people can weigh these. I think they have the ability to be weighed because they all have the same code cards in them, but also because of the full arts weighing more. So people do have a precise scale for weighing like grams. I believe you'd be able to tell with the packs. Here's your Leaf Energy. But as you can see, I'm not doing that. Just opening straight from the tins. So you guys know I'm just as surprised as you are when there's a pull. Psyduck. Magikarp. Staryu. Voltorb. Reverse Fighting Energy. I did not have a Fighting Energy yet. And another Brock's Training Holographic. Alright, excellent. Let's get into this pack. And now a lot of the cards you are going to see are going to be the same cards, because the normal set for Hidden Fates only has 68 cards in it with one secret rare. So most of those cards are common and uncommon cards. So you're going to see just a lot of repeats of that. Here's the Fairy. Giovanni's Exile, there's a full art of this one. I have not pulled it yet. I'd really like to. Koga's Trap, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Slowpoke, Voltorb, Pikachu, skipped Ekans, Koffing. There we go. Shiny Noibat, SV43. Have not pulled this one yet either. And a Blaine's Last Stand, in case you were wondering. Very nice. I like the green color in the Noibout. I'd also really like to pull the full art Noivern. I think it's a beautiful looking card as well. Alright, we'll stick this guy up here. Last pack for today, guys. Don't have anything else for you. Let's see what this last pack has in store for us. I'm hoping for a full art of any kind. Or maybe a gold card. That'd be crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dark Energy to finish us out. Brock's Pewter City Gym. Giovanni's Exile. Sorry about the focus there. There it goes. Giovanni's Exile. Koga's Trap. Caterpie. Paris. Ekans. Psyduck. Staryu. I believe this is the reverse. Giovanni's Exile reverse. And Misty's Water Command holographic. So all in all today, guys, let's see our pulls here. All right, so we had 3 shiny Pokemon out of 210, a full art Ho-Oh, shiny Magneton, and a shiny Noibat. We also had this Raichu GX, a reverse fighting energy. We got 2 of the Brock's trainings, a reverse rare Arbok. This is the second Brock's training, a reverse rare Misty's Water Command, and a holo Misty's Water Command. So, all in all, pretty good pulls today, guys. Thanks for watching. I will have more videos in the future with Hidden Fates. I have 2 Elite Trainer boxes at least coming in very shortly. So please stay tuned. Have a great time.